seconds here at the point of shot, and that goes just wide, I believe. Not sure if Grace got a piece or not. And time will run down in the second period. And now we have a skirmish at center. Buchnevich and Athanasiou.
Yeah, Lafferty, Buchnevich. Same group that was on the ice on that stoppage of play in front of the goaltender, Thomas Greisch. Remember when Buchnevich was shoved behind, and let's see, the puck got shot to the goaltender at the whistle. Lafferty takes exception to that. The horn had not gone yet when Buchnevich just fired it towards their goaltender, Stauber.
Although all he did was really flip the puck up in the air. It wasn't a big deal.
No, not at all.
At least not to us.
No.
And now the referees will sort things out here. As both clubs get two goals in the second period.